New on 2 News Today, police are looking for suspects after houses were shot up overnight. Around 11:30 last night, police got a call that two homes were hit with gunfire. Officers say two groups were firing at each other when it happened. One home had three bullet holes, the other had one. However, police couldn't find shell casings at the scene. No one was hurt, and it isn't clear whether this was gang-related.